two-day meeting. Merry Christmas.
You have to calm down.
Merry Christmas.
Calm yourself down. You was exactly.
I don't know where his bottle is, it's not in place. So I don't know where it is.
Coming.
Who knows?
Can you put that tree up? Can I feel it?
It's, Miss Sonia brought that tree. Do you like the tree?
Is that a Christmas tool now? December is coming tomorrow, November 30th.
November 30th is tomorrow.
And December will be like that. Merry Christmas in December.
Yeah. Are you calm down, Carmen? Yes or no?
Yep, Merry Christmas.
Hold on with Christmas. We need to survive through entire 3 weeks. Minus one day. Right, Miss Sonia?
Come on, guys, let's go home. Come on. Let's go.
Merry Christmas, sister.
Merry Christmas.
Raise my board.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas party.
Did I ask you to raise the board? Come on, Captain Tinas. Yeah, raise the board, please.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Nicholas, stop. Clean up. Put that stuff in your book bag. Why are you sitting in here? You want to ask them? I'm not doing it.
Nicholas, touch that.
Where is it? The meeting is today.
So am I at all?
The meeting is today.
Everything.
Where's that?
What is it?
Is there a kid's meal, Mrs. Coleman?
I don't know anything about this. You won't tell me if you remember?
You said Merry Christmas.
Not yet.
Merry Christmas.
Soon enough. Entire 3 weeks.
Merry Christmas.
I feel like she is going to do something about, like, find a real good placement for him. This is what I assume is going to happen. So, did you hear me?
Yeah.
Merry Christmas.
Maybe he's looking for another paper, maybe, yeah.
Let's go.
Okay.
Are you ready?
So,
come on. Do you want to? Let's go.
Do you want me on the
Okay. I'll work with you, sir. I got you, sir. Where is that person coming? Hey, John Morley, you got it for you. Hello.
Good.
You good? Yep. Awesome, kid. Mm-hmm. Stay out of here, huh? Thanksgiving. I got it behind you. It's behind you. Which one is behind you? We asked you, huh? Just make sure. Like on the top of the race, hopefully, emotionally, we have it everything. Comments to be for welcomed, huh?
So it's going
to Island. fun.
Ha ha ha. Oh.
Yeah, great train.
I'm going to punch out.
Yeah, okay. I got you. I'm watching.
Watching Dale having trouble, huh? Bye guys, bye Marcus.
You need water.
See you tomorrow. See you November
30th. Yeah, it's like did things change out there, like when they got that Cambridge program? No, what's their focus? Where they should be going?
Where's that race car coming from? That's a hot shot! Got it, bro. What's up, man? Woman, man. Women, with their working with dogs.
More property.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because it's the race day meeting.
That little roly poly needed to walk.
Yeah.
Put it on slow.
When this race.
Exactly what was up for the other day. I had some little thing hanging so you can't really get to it.
Yeah, dangling the carrot.
And it's just running and running. And then he'll bark at it.
You go bark at it, bro.
Hi, Mr. Freeney.
Hi, buddy. How are you?
Good.
I like your shirt. Your shirt looks nice.
Hey.
Your shirt looks nice.
Looks pretty nice, bro.
Bye.
What did he say? He's complimenting you.
Yeah, I'm waving to the buses.
Yeah. They waved back already. You missed it.
Travis. Morning, how are you doing?
Good.
Good. Good. What's your name? My name is Coco. Hi, Mr. Brandon. How are you doing? Champion Brandon. Can you spell the word your name?
You don't have to throw those ones. Yes. No. You don't have to throw those ones if they're there and they
have it. Oh, she told me. But you said you had a sign off, so you didn't say you're not here.
Hi Travis, how you doing?
Yes,
you're good. Champion Travis, you're here. How was your day, Travis? It was good. It was good, sir. It was good. Hi, sir. Champion Day. How are you doing? What's your name?
Hi, my name is Connor. I'm a champion.
There's a woman with a dog walking, Mrs. Coleman.
Doesn't matter. You have to make sure.
Oh, you have to make
sure. You paying attention to the bus.
Deputy Cordonnel.
When I read about it, it was one or two times a week.
Years ago, when they could come to school, it was awesome. They had a program because I did it.
That would be really fun. And it did for the people who actually know. I mean, obviously, they're amazing for doing,
but this would be like an actual.
75:24 arrived.
Mm-hmm.
We're in a timeout, folks. We're in a timeout, folks.
Okay.
Okay, the bus.
73.
All right,
come on,
Kyle. Team, got it.
Excuse me, buddy.
Thank you, Owen. Sorry, Owen.
Yes.
Yes, Owen.
Yes.
I can sit with Travis. I'll sit with you, Travis.
No.
Travis?
No, not there.
I'll sit right here. 13! Bus 13! Sit in bus 13. Yep. Today's the race. Woohoo! All right, cool. That's it, everybody. Dismissed. Like 2 weeks ago, Travis. Because I gotta do it, Mr. Travis. There's a deputy thing coming from Mr. Travis.
Why?
Yeah.
Why?
Why are you doing out here? What are you doing in here? Come on! Uncle Homie! Bye, everybody! See you tomorrow! Next week.
on you, guy. Just send it to me. You don't care. Thank you. We don't care about it. All you do, we have to raise. All you do, we have. All you have to raise, and we have to have it. We have to raise. We have to do it. We just have to get a simple thing, but we have to do it. A prison concert early release is 12 a.m. Bye.